Thank you Simply Safe for sponsoring this video. There's no safe like Simply Safe. She asked me to refinish this old cabinet that had been in the family for almost 100 years. Unfortunately, just weeks before I began this project, she lost her life unexpectedly from a tragic accident. Several months after she passed, her mother asked me if I would still consider refinishing this old cabinet, but also make a few changes to this piece to incorporate some of the things her daughter loved the most. This 1920s Hoosier cabinet has been sitting in my shop for more than a year, and it's time to finally revisit this project. So whether you call this a restoration or just a makeover, I'm going to refinish this piece exactly as requested. This video was made possible by Simply Safe. My workspace is also a part of my home, and during the summer months, I often work with many of the doors open, most of the day and late into the evening. So Simply Safe's home security system was the perfect solution for protecting my home. With their easy-to-use app, I can change my security settings from anywhere. Simply Safe on. I can also access a live feed from any of the cameras throughout the house, including the view from this security camera set up in my workspace. This is the brand new Smart Alarm wireless indoor security camera. This camera allows professional monitoring agents to see and speak live to intruders in your home.
Warning, front door, entry sensor open.
So if there is a break-in, the 24/7 live guard protection plan that's exclusive to Simply Safe helps stop crime in real time. Using this fast protect technology, agents are able to dispatch emergency services as necessary. For less than a dollar a day and no long-term contracts, live guard and the smart alarm camera integrate seamlessly into the whole Simply Safe system for comprehensive 24/7 protection. Save 20% on your Simply Safe security system when you sign up for a Fast Protect plan and get your first month free. So visit simplysafe.com/madcitymodern to customize yours.
Thank you.